long ride.
Yeah.
Hi. You want to say hi, Rootie?
Oh.
Hi, Rootie. It's okay, honey.
You're okay. You're okay. Good girl. Good girl.
Be nice, Rootie. Good girl.
That's a good boy, Rootie.
Yeah.
Both very friendly. Ginger is definitely the more protective. She watches over Liza, tries to make sure that she's doing the right thing. If I'm trying to do something with Liza, Ginger helps to make sure that she is where she's supposed to be. One of our officers brought them. I believe that they came from an estate where the owner had passed away. In the biggest stall that we have, and they had that space plus the outside area there. And like I said, I tried to take them for walks periodically, but it's a little challenging to do one at a time.
Mm-hmm.
They like to be together. Very social with people. They're very comfortable, though they don't like having collars put on them. As soon as they see the collar come out, it's like, oh, I've got to go do something else now.